the larger the government, the smaller the individual. The smaller the government, the larger the individual. I believe that government should be small, should be limited, should stick to what the Constitution outlines for it. And the rest is in the hands of the people. I have a record, a conservative record, on every major issue: Second Amendment, border security, government transparency, cutting spending. I have been proven, and I will do the same in Congress.